what we're really talking about in everything that we've spoken about here today and beyond, but especially here today, is that you get to choose which direction you point your thoughts. And the more you deliberately are choosing, then the more control you have over this momentum, how big it gets, how long it lasts, how sustaining it is, how practiced you are in it, and therefore how likely you are to return to it again often, how fast you are to recognize it, how aware you are of your own guidance system.